Is the ray, this is the ray testing. And start the test. Check that all the LEDs are functioning. On the top and the front. And then it checks the light sensor. We can see it's green, so it passed. So that's a good one. And that's what we like.